I remember saying to myself, this is going to be really bad. There was this thought that I might not come out of this.
She has this aura about her of just like happiness, joy, and laughter. Everyone just gravitates towards that.
I remember this one time, like throwing something across the room just in anger and frustration, and that was not me. I don't know how my brain works anymore. And this constant wonder if I'll ever be normal.